John Carter, he texted me out of the blue and he was like, hey, meet me at Crema at 10 a.m. And he didn't say why. So I show up and he's got this book in his hands, says Forever Words.
And on a short white day.
I had never read this poem.
I don't even think John Carter had read it.
Yeah, he wasn't
before.
Even familiar with this. It's a really obscure, just little piece of work.
Not all of the lyrics are within the Forever Words book. Some artists looked at other lyrics that they'd seen before. This lyric, To June This Morning, of the Kacey Musgraves Ruston Kelly track, was actually in a book that was published a few years back that was from a private collection. But still, there's my father's words.
It's just, it's a really concise, short, very sweet idea that Johnny wrote down, jotted down one morning, 7 a.m.
Like, sets me right there.
Yeah.
Where my parents were, you know, in 1970. My mother, 8 months pregnant.
That's
insane.
That's so crazy.
With me riding and around, like, in her belly.
It's morning.
That's insane.
Oh, yeah. It's beautiful.
That's a pure, like, thing to say.
Yeah,
morning,
yeah.
At 7 a.m.
Yeah,
you know, not many thoughts have entered in your head yet.
Yeah.
I actually put music to this poem 12 years ago when I was 16. And I thought, like, it was so sweet and honest and true. And then fast forward 12 years later, instead of picking something out of the book, I thought it'd be a good idea if Kacey and I put a melody to that old poem.
It's just a sweet peek into what probably was at times a really chaotic lifestyle, and it was a moment in time that was just really thankful.
My head in happy blows for love lives in